Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be talking about what will you be remembered for. Let's just think about this together. I'll be saying a lot of things about it. Let me know what you feel and don't forget to click on the like button and also the reminder button down there. Thank you.
Please, brothers and sisters, let's get this thing right. Let's really get it right. I really like to talk about what would people think of us when we are no more. Some people might say, okay, I don't care, what do anybody want to think about me, this, that, but it really matters what you want people to say about you when you're gone. The hypocrisy you've made, or the unchallenged attitudes you've created, or I don't know what you want people to talk about, or the help you've rendered to people, how many lives and souls you've saved. What you want people to talk about, or the good things you have done? Or are you this person that, okay, you like to fight with your friend and at the end of the day when she is gone, you stay by her burial ground and you be like, I shouldn't have done this, then I don't know she's gonna die so fast. Let's just come to think about it. I realize it's not making any meaning, it's not making any sense any longer to anybody. We don't even think like, oh, what will it even look like? Let me raise a story, let me help somebody. If you're not ready to help, and you that you even trying to seek help from somebody, you don't force them to do things for you. I don't know if some people just think, okay, you just get this money like this, like it fell on the tree, and they stay like, she has to do it, she has to give it to me, or he has to give it to me. Nobody work on your behalf. They are only trying to help. And at the end of the day, when you help people, they be like, that is what she's going to do at the end of the day. I know she won't give me. Or I know she will probably give me and talk about it. Who cares? But the fact remains, all what you do counts. What we are doing today counts in the next 10 years. Take it or you leave it. It really counts. So let's keep acting right in the sense that when we leave, people would have something good to say about us. So I urge everyone, let's just think about this. What people will remember you for? Please, let's keep acting right. Let's ignore the negativity.